No, these aren't blitz ruins. They're just part of a large slum area of New York's East Side, scheduled for destruction under a great new rebuilding program. And when it comes to a job like this, the one-man demolition squad is only too glad to hit the right spot.